Welcome back to 5-81. Today we show you how to get a bun and how to feed Bubby. Oh my god. All you have to do, if you guys use your magic suit gun, just kill zombies. If you shoot at the meat, you guys looking for a bun, it'd be floating, okay? Which I'll be getting right here. I'm going to replay it, show you guys one more time. So as you see, I got it now. It's round bun you guys looking for. I'm gonna show you one more time. Just pay attention to you guys how I got it. Yeah, I killed on Bowtown workers, guys. Got Bowtown. They got blue hats and blue uniforms on. I see I don't get right about now. See, I got it. But yeah, I take this baby back to the meat and place it. That's whole ass on it. If you do that, you get infected. Yeah, go to the infected place to get uninfected. Infected core. Step 5, pretty damn easy, guys. Now, sometimes you can't find the bun, because sometimes you have to go in the pit sometimes, which I did that on this round. Because I came in for 3 rounds, the bun did not came up. You have to go in the pit sometimes, but not always. But anyways, we're back at Burger Town. What I have to do now, walk up to him and feed him the burger by holding X. Yes, I do fail here sometimes because sometimes it don't work, as you see. There we go.
So good. Time to replace my battery.
Alright guys, we have to replace this battery, but that'd be on tip set, so it's end of tip 5, so just out. Oh guys, it's not tip 5, it's tip 4, my bad. I said tip 5 because I forgot about it. But in the video, it said tip 4, so sorry for that.